I would think that would be very safe.
Uploading a video for my YouTube channel.